You will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations before being deployed. Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment. Never stop until the threat is neutralized.
Eliminate all hostiles. Successful.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage. Got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target. It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect the diffuser while it completes the sequence.
A bomb must be located and defused. bases are planted, protected from enemy action. Successful.
Airplanes have long been targeted for terrorist attacks. The mobility and the high-profile nature of the attack against random victims appeals to organizations looking to make a name for themselves. This kind of attack, if successful, can make their cause known and increase member recruitment. Tubular assaults provide very little cover and minimal escape routes. The FBI SWAT operator Ash will be deployed for this situation. Her breaching rounds enable you to aggressively seize and control lines of fire.
Eliminate the terrorists. Neutralized. Mission successful.
The enemy has taken a hostage and equipped one of their members with a bomb vest. Ideally, your first bullet should neutralize the bomber. This is a Cold Zero situation. Glass uses an OTS-03 short sniper rifle equipped with a scope and silencer, which enables him to eliminate hostiles from long and short range. Once you secure the hostage, smoke grenades can provide visual cover as you move between the buildings and shipping containers to the extraction point.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
securing hostage.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure.
Move. Secure the hostage.
We've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
This way. Run. This way.
Extraction successful. Good work.
Asset protection is an essential skill. You need to hunker down and fortify your location from approaching hostiles in order to protect the asset. Force enemies to launch a ground assault by cutting lines of sight, eliminating their ability to target the asset from long range. Gain a tactical advantage by creating choke points and eliminate hostiles as they approach your location. A member of the SAS, Smoke, is equipped with remote gas grenades. Smoke's remote gas grenades are an effective deterrent to keep hostiles at bay.
Regrouping. Secure the hostage. The hostage safe. Hostiles approaching. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area. Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe. Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping. Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
You have operational clearance to eliminate a high-value target on American soil. This group is highly trained, well-funded, and has access to military-grade ordnance. They are fanatical and have no concern for their own personal safety. They have heavily fortified the area with traps and explosives designed to destroy any trace of their organization. For this situation, IQ will be deployed. She can detect electrical signals with her Red Make 3 Spectre.
Eliminate all hostiles. Thank you. Friendly mission successful.
Due to the heavily fortified nature of this location, we have very limited intel. You need to recon the site to find an insertion point. Locate the hostage and plot a path to the target. Thermite is equipped with a brimstone, an exothermic charge that can cut through metal, granting you access through heavily fortified walls and floors.
Locate the hostage. Hostage located. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Grabbing hostage.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage. The hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Follow me.
Extraction successful. Good work.
been doing intel work in the field, you need to know how to improvise. A hit squad has been sent after your source and has the building surrounded. As your ammunition and defenses are limited, you will need to manage your resources to protect your asset. Cap Can is our best operator for this kind of situation. His signature entry denial devices will help you neutralize enemies if they attempt to breach.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping. Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area. Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching. The threat has been eliminated. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
The hostage is being held at a remote location overrun by hostiles. Many have been equipped with a bomb vest. They have planted clusters of nitro cells in choke points throughout the chalet. Thatcher's EMP grenades can disable electronic detonators, preventing a chain reaction of high explosives.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
With me. Double time.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Over there.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Move. Get moving.
Don't block the hostage. Secure the hostage.
We're on the move. Stay
close. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage. Hostage free. Secure the hostage.
Package.
You've got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point. Set the hostage free. Need to secure the hostage.
Do what I say when
I say. Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Move quickly.
Hostage free. Secure the hostage.
Securing package. I have the package.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Move.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage.
With me, double time.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point. Hostage extraction successful.
We have an active situation. The nature of this threat will require a full strike team. You're being deployed. One of our most notable institutions of learning is under siege. This is more than just an attack on our soil. This is an attack on our future. We know that all first responders have gone silent. We confirm numerous casualties due to the release of an unidentified biochemical weapon. Your newly assembled Rainbow Team faces a trial by fire against an unknown number of enemy combatants. You are to be inserted directly into the hot zone. We will have decontamination crews on standby. Your orders are to eliminate the threat and rescue any survivors you may find. This is why Rainbow was formed. This is what you all have trained for. Your time is now.
In position. Defend it from enemy action. Hostiles have found the diffuser. 45 seconds remaining. Seconds left until the bomb is defused. bomb and defuse it. Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
There was no other team in the world that could have accomplished what you did today. But this victory comes with a cost. Our nation has been hit where we are most vulnerable. But we must remain vigilant in the face of this emerging threat. As the ultimate goal of our enemy, is still unknown. Reactivating Team Rainbow was the right choice. The only choice in these uncertain times. Our work is just beginning. We will track down the people responsible for this attack. We will show them that we are not afraid. And we will stand ready to repel any threat they throw our way. Now that Rainbow